the 2-1 pitch. Looks up, and it's gone! Michael Garcia leaves the building to the opposite field. That'll drop in for a base hit. Extra bases for Nick Brodom. Sharply hit inside the third base bag and past the reach of Malloy. A 13-8 win for the Omaha Storm Chasers, the 1,000th in the Omaha managerial career of Mike Gershley. Tucker Bradley into the right center field gap. A triple